Hello students, in our today's class we are going to study a new chapter, weight, lesson number 10 from your class 2 mathematics textbook. Now take a piece of paper and a pen. Keep it on the table and observe for a few minutes. Gently blow across the objects. What did you observe here? When you blow, paper flew away, right? Paper flew away. What is the reason behind? Because paper is lighter than the pen. That means pen is heavier, paper is lighter. We call it as pen is heavier than the paper. Repeat this activity using the following pairs of materials. Identify which one is heavier and write it in the given box. Pencil and a piece of thread. So first you have to keep a pencil and a piece of thread. Okay. Now what you have to do? Gently blow across the objects. What did you observe? Pencil is remained here. That means pencil is heavier than the thread. So among pencil and the thread, pencil is heavier. So you have to write here pencil. Nail and a stone. When you compare nail and a stone, here stone is heavier. When you consider a leaf and an eraser, which is heavier? Eraser is heavier. Look at these pictures. You find a monkey and an elephant. Which animal is heavier here? Among elephant and monkey, elephant is heavier. Observe the following pictures. Which is heavier? Put mark in the given box. Banana and a pineapple. Which is heavier? Pineapple is heavier. A glass of water and a bucket of water. Which is heavier? Bucket. An apple and a lemon. Apple is heavier. Last one, see the picture and you have to do it by yourself. Find out which is heavy and which is light. Write H for heavy and L for light in the given space. Now, take pencil in your one hand and textbook in your other hand. Which is heavier here? So, weight of the textbook will be more than the weight of the pencil. So, textbook is heavier than the pencil. So, it is H and L. Now, you take book, any one book in your hand. In other hand, you hold your bag and see which is heavier. Bag will be heavier than the book. A skirt and a board. It looks like a carom board. So which is heavier? Carom board will be heavier than your skirt. Water bottle and a scale. Water bottle will be heavier than the scale. A chair and a table. Table will be heavier than the chair. A bicycle and a car. Car is heavier than the bicycle. Bat and the ball. Bat is heavier, ball is lighter. Mango and a leaf. Mango is heavier, leaf is lighter.